Ugandan singer Idrisa Musuza, commonly known by his stage name Eddie Kenzo, is determined to keep the Ugandan flag flying high beyond borders. The big talent boss is traveling in different countries, and we can safely say he was right when he cried out to the Ugandan government to recognize him for the job well done, exporting Ugandan music to different parts of the world. Not only is he sourcing for music projects, Eddie Kenzo is also winning awards, something that is making him more popular in these countries. The Signal hitmaker has added yet another jam on his long list of international collabs, and it is with none other than the US-based Cameroonian star Kiflex. Kiflex is a songwriter, producer, artist commonly known for his songs like Maria, Baddest Queen, Coco, No Day Worry, Marry You, Fine Boy, For My Sake, among others, which have made him popular in Africa. The two music stars bring us a brand new song sung in both English and Little Swahili entitled Estelle. And according to Kiflex, Estelle in Swahili means don't worry. The Afropop song is basically a love song with Kiflex assuring his partner never to worry because he will never leave her. The song was produced by Monster Robosta, mixed and mastered by Swaps, while the clean video was shot and directed by 13 Vision. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment and a like. Roger Malobos bringing you all these.